You need to stop this guy at once. You cannot let him live.
Why? What did he do?
I do nothing.
Laugh again, see what happens.
Are you a martyr?
The last person to laugh at me no longer has a tongue.
I'm sorry.
I am not the person you want to anger today.
Okay.
Now that I have your attention, you must kill him or get kicked and lose everything you have.
Why?
Because it is mine to take. Do not question me again.
Okay.
Dude. Why are you fucking with me, man?
Because you laugh like I said something funny.
Dude. We need to go faster.
We will get him. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. If you run, you only make it a lot worse, my friend. I suggest you come here to me and take your death like a man.
We need a better car.
I have to do my voodoo magic.
Oh.
What?
What kind of car do we need?
A fast one.
The voodoo will give you everything that you want. Just repeat after me.
Okay.
Fouye, fouye.
Oh,
boy, gooey. Fouye,
fouye. Oh, my God.
Excuse me, sir. You're not repeating it well, okay? Listen to me. I said fouye, fouye. Repeat after me. Fouye, fouye.
Gooey, gooey.
Okay, you are taking me as a joke. Watch what is going to happen to you now.
No, I'm not.
Okay, then. Do not play with me. You need to say it better than that.
Wait, repeat it again?
I said... Vu yay, vu yay. You have a lot of noise in the mic. Who is that screaming?
It's my son.
If your son wishes to keep his tongue, do not have him do that again. Now say, vu yay, vu yay.
Vu yay, vu yay.
Close enough. Now I need you to say, vu yay, vu yay.
Vu yay, vu yay.
Okay, I need you to say, lule, lule.
Lule, lule.
Good, good. You just gave me a soul.
Whoa, how'd you spawn that?
It is the voodoo magic. You gave him your soul, so he gives you a gift.
Huh. I really need money.
If you kill him, you'll have everything your heart desires. You cannot hide from the voodoo.
He has escaped.
Leave me alone.
He has escaped.
Escape. No matter what you do, you cannot escape from the voodoo.
I like you.
Vuvuyalavu, yalavu.
Oh, why'd you do that?
I teleported.
You know what? You are nothing but a waste of time and space. Your mother should have swallowed you. You are a failure. You have failed me.
Thanks.
It seems like you are too stupid to know anything. I have to kill Kenny myself. I am coming for you, Kenny, and it will be a lot worse than what I had planned. Mr. Kenny.
Yeah.
Dude, come on, why'd you do that?
Do not speak out of turn. Mr. Kenny, since you think it is okay to run from me, you will not run from me in real life. I will come to your home in Florida.
Fine, I'll just come to you and let you kill me, God.
Good, 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 good. Submit to me. Goodbye.
Yeah, I'm right here. Let's
you do not make fun of my voodoo magic.
There you go.
Come here. I'm out of the car, my
just
friend.
Kill me.
Good, now walk up to me.
Okay.
Walk up to me, my friend. Walk up. Walk close. I'm going to find you on the map. If you shoot at me, something bad will happen to you and your family.
Bro, this dude sounds so awesome.
I'm going to let them know one more time. If you shoot me, you will die. Something bad will happen to your family.
He's over here. He left.
I want to thank everybody who dropped a like and shared this video. It wouldn't have been possible without your help. Make sure you are subscribed to the channel, or the voodoo will give me your flesh to feast on. I also want to give a special shout out to Tim Shanahan, Fresh Mika, Gil, Damian Anderson, and Tristan Jacobs for your contribution to their channel. Thank you so much for becoming a Patreon supporter. you are definitely supporting this channel in a good way. We are also doing a GTA 5 modded account giveaway. This giveaway is only for our subscribers and our fans. Make sure you share this to everybody that you know. There are many of you who are asking if I am using a voice changer.
But I am not, you guys. I'm not using a voice changer for real, man. It does, however, take a lot of effort to make this voice happen and a lot of practice. So
I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you tell all of your friends about this and turn on your post notifications. Hopefully, I will be seeing some of you soon in a lobby.